To become a volunteer at Woodford General.
At the General.
For Hemel, Hempstead and St. Albans too.
St. Albans too.
You must demonstrate your care and your compassion.
Your compassion.
And commitment to whatever task you do.
Task you do.
In order to partake, you need to fill in.
Need to fill in.
An application form that we insist.
We insist.
Put a confidentiality agreement.
An agreement.
A detailed questionnaire to check your fit.
Your fit.
With a
picture of compassion, care and fun. Care and fun.
Your time with us has been a happy one.
Happy one.
The trust needs to be absolutely certain.
Very certain.
Before giving you a thumbs up and a yes.
And a yes!
That you don't have any criminal convictions.
Oh, no convictions?
In other words, you'll need a DBS.
DBS!
Next step is all that mandatory training.
All the training.
Health and safety being something you must do.
You must do!
Understanding how to minimize infection.
Infection!
Safeguarding, oh, and fire safety too.
With a mixture of compassion, care and fun, we hope your time with us has been a happy one.
Happy one.
Once done, you need to contemplate a while.
For a while.
Decide which of many roles might suit you best.
Suit you best.
You could become a voluntary driver.
A driver!
As long, of course, that you have passed your test.
Oh, yes, passed your test.
Meet and greeting, bedside service, spiritual carer.
Spiritual caring.
An assistant in a tea shop or a guide.
Or a guide.
As a gardener, you'll be outside weeding, planting.
Weeding, planting.
As clerical assistant, stay inside.
Inside. With a mixture of compassion, care and fun, we hope your time with us has been a happy one,
happy one.
And we could not write this song without a mention.
Without a mention.
Of our role in this trust and what it means.
What it means.
If you like music, drama, poetry or massage.
Or massage.
Join us and help chaperone our teams.
Our team.
But whatever you may choose, you must be certain.
Must be certain.
That you understand the value that we place.
That we place.
On your passion and your care and your commitment.
Your commitment. Commitment.
To rise at any challenge that you face.
With a mixture of compassion, care and fun, we hope your time with us has been a happy one.
Happy one!
Without your help, the trust would be so different.
Be so different.
Your enormous contribution is adored.
Is adored.
By everyone, but especially the patients.
The patients.
Your presence make them all feel reassured.
Reassured.
Today we hope you local.
Local.
The first time that they have really come to share.
Come to share.
At a point in someone's life when they feel frightened.
They feel frightened.
It's the ultimate in tender, loving care.
With a mixture of compassion, care and fun, we hope your time with us has been a happy one.
Happy one.
So we thank you for your grace, your loving kindness.
Loving kindness.
And for all the things you do that mean so much.
Mean so much.
We so value all the hours that you offer.
That you offer.
There's no words that can tell you how much we're touched.
We're touched.
So today we hope you understand our role.
Our role.
For a moment to reverse the status quo.
Status quo.
To allow you to relax and feel pampered.
Feel pampered.
And celebrate the passion that you show.
With a a mixture of compassion, care and fun. Care and fun, we hope your time with us has been a happy one.